Turn on, the sun goes down, Chico. Toby Nash. A gaggle. Out! Tucker Flag flies on this B-main event!
up front, Sanders, Parker. Third row, Geraldo Bunch. You've got Ryan Robinson and now Kevin Shara to the outside. That's a tough spot to start from. Here we go.
Thank you.
Fiddles. Here we go again. Corey had a commanding lead. Do it again, Corey. Leave a mark.
Field bunches up, Corey Lyons, and sets the pace. Here we go.
Thank you.
Rundberg, but it's sagging. Great run, Andy. Moore. Tyner. Allard. Natalie Donovan going at it. Not a bad night of racing for just a dry, slick track, man. Chico puts it on a pretty good show. Happy Memorial Day, everyone. MTF Instagram, take this opportunity to congratulate Corey Eliason.
Here
we are, man, the bitter after the Civil War race, $7 Speedway. Happy Memorial Day, Mr. M. Forsberg.
Yes, you too.
Hell of an impressive race last night in Marysville.
Yeah, no, last night was great. Can't complain. We got a W there and backed it up tonight with a second, so solid weekend.
Definitely one of the hottest drivers in 2016.
So far, so good. I've been around long enough, though. I know you can...
They're ebb and flow?
Oh, there's an ebb and flow, yeah. We can definitely flow back down to the DNF bill, so...
Shit.
We'll just keep on keeping on, keep our nose to the grindstone.
Doing a great job, man. It's always fun to watch. Very impressive. Enjoy your weekend.
Appreciate it. Yeah, definitely. Thanks. And good Silver Dollar crowd tonight.
Yeah, there lots of people, man. A lot of new people, a lot of new faces. I had a great time.
Good. Good deal.
We'll see you next week again. Okay. We're great.
I don't know, man. Nope. 7-day forecast shows 108 and 109 up here next weekend. So we're supposed to be up here for a Friday night show.
It'll be swelting.
And the Carter Memorial. So, I don't know. Maybe they'll cancel and I'll go to Petaluma and enjoy the 60-degree weather.
Oh, on the coast. All right. We'll see you there.
Yep. I hope so.
Thank you. I'm a big fan of this young man, especially a little heartbreaker after last night. He led the whole thing in dominant performance at Marysville, Corey Eliason.
Yeah, we were fast last night. We were super fast, so it's a tough break for us.
Did you hear your own zip code last night?
Yeah, that's over here, but I mean, to come back here tonight and have the same results and actually get the win, it's good for me, good for the team. Really carry momentum into next week.
Anyone you want to thank?
Yeah, Harley. He gave me the opportunity to drive. He said... It looked like you might be able to do something, so he said, come drive my car.
Yeah, I heard underrated drivers, definitely in my books, I would never underrate Corey Eliason ever.
Yeah, well, we finally had some luck go our way these past couple weeks, so we're really picking up and we're really moving forward. So
congratulations.
Yeah, we look forward to next week. And
what's next week?
Next week we'll be here Friday and Saturday with KWS.
Very cool. I'll have to come back next week. Is it going to be hot one?
It'll be hot, but... We get people out here to support us. We come out to support them too, so it works both ways.
Great to see you, young man. Congratulations on your win.
Yeah, thank you.
Great job. 'Cause you don't even know.